Okay, let's see what we have here. Verlesskogen. So, we have pretty much only one path to go. Shooting, hunting. It's a nice spruce and pine forest. It's a nice little stream going down there. Really nice, actually. I had an ammo. We are not in a hurry, Aamu. You are, but I'm not. Oh, we are very close to the lake. No practice shooting. Beautiful. Me like. You're wondering what they are shooting, Aamu? I would guess clay pigeons or something. Yeah, we're standing still. That's the most terrible thing. This looks like Lapland. Every sense. I think we have found a morning coffee spot, Aamu. This is a nice spot, don't you think? Aamu? Don't you think this is a nice spot? We're going to take a bath. I'm taking coffee. Do you mind? This is how I spend my Saturday mornings. I don't complain. You even though we are next to shooting range.
Eat all the candy on me. I'm going to dig that lake.
We're not going the same way back. That's another one. Do you have that? Of course you know that. So, let's walk. Come. Yeah, it's been something there. I know. Something cool. So this trail is 3.5 miles. About. I call this John Bauer Forest. After a painter. John Bauer. There's a lake down here. I think the left track before was the one that was optional. Trying to get to the shooting range. Road. We're not that far from the parking. Unfortunately, I'm not. Nature Reserve. That didn't work. Woodpecker. Where did he go? Had a little woodpecker. kind of lost it. Fortunately. It's nice to see woodpeckers. Aamu likes them too. But in a different way. Yeah. Really, really nice. Yeah, man. There's your thing. Yeah, you're still wondering what they're shooting at. I know. You think they would have killed it by now, right? Aamu. Looking at. Going down to forest trap. It's the end of the trek. Do you want some food? Was it slippery? We have some more food. Yeah, we have some more food. For you. And a shoe stick, you know. And I want a coffee. You want a shoe stick? You don't want a shoe stick. You want some food? It's yours. You want a shoe? Having a coffee at the end of the nice trek. Almost going away. Finnish Spitz are a little difficult that way. Sometimes they don't eat.